So I'm Simon Booth and I work for a company called DSV Air and Sea. We're an international shipping and logistics company. My best advice is not to leave anything till the last minute and start preparing now, because time is what we haven't got. So my top tips are: talk to your freight suppliers about the best methods of moving your goods to the specific markets you need to get the goods to within a particular time frame.